the quarry time. Gotta make all the changes to my schedule to put this in. But yeah, like, the title for this is now, things are getting a bit rocky. So, I don't know who's, who the developers are of this. I don't know. If it turns out to be Supermassive Games... That's why it's similar. Because it's the same friggin' devs. I was halfway through saying, if this turns out to be Supermassive Games... Saw a game on the May sales for PS4 for like 10p, and it was called Girl in a Leotard with a Gun. I think I've seen that. It's like, it's clearly it's an indie game. Was the question? Oh, the company can replicate Supermassive. Apparently, yeah. I disagree to all. I've got to agree to all of them. Fine. Yeah, see, my advice against updating on the beta branch, the new version screws up so much I'm wishing I could undo the update. If you're not on the beta branch, you'll be fine, though. Because they'll fix it. So you've got new game, movie mode, watch from a selection of predefined outcomes. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wolfpack, host to join a game with friends and shared experience. Couch co-op. Zayet Bonafide. Oh, podcasts. Manage 2K account. New game. David Arquette. Okay.
Why do I know him?
He's a very famous actor.
I know.
I don't know, but I know him from South Park, the movie. Lance Henriksen, I know that name as well. Song choice. Ted Raimi, as in Sam Raimi's book. Oh, they went all out for this one. He's been a screen film for Mercy. Ah. Miles Robbins from Mike rings a bell as well. Boston Sage doesn't. You can see the massive game that's let people touch. Wasn't this the one where all the music kept getting covered straight? Probably sounds like, yeah. Justice Smith sounds like a... Maybe not too well. Practice on. I mean, the wonderful thing is that, yeah, it'll get copyright claimed on YouTube most likely. Oh well, won't get me DMCA'd here though. Thanks to Twitch making an agreement with Warner Music. Writing a song, wasn't she from Sweet Life? I do not know Sweet Life. Don't know Siobhan Williams either. Good again, folks. Seems to give me clowns and comments, but I'm through it. Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Disney Kids Show. Zack and Cody sounds familiar. Route 919. Oh, I'm with Laura.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Alright, so it's Ariana Grande. I guess that's what's this on official. Ah. Quick time events. It's teaching me in a tutorial.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be...
Wonder if that's David Arquette's voice there. Look at this last time you've seen it. I was pressing circle a fair few times.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well,
maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
It was circle though. Oh.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be
Should
no United States
said
of America.
Like,
goodbye, hot dogs.
See
you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working.
I need to see some form of like... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Settings, there we go. Display. Weird enough, the audio is actually pretty good. Well, it does. Okay, it's actually same. It's a bit on the loud side. Alternative music. Thank you. Subtitles on. Size. Here, I can see her pause. Get some moisture. There's also background none. Line start off. That's fine. Use open dyslexic. That's kind of cool. Let's get the text clipping from here. Yeah. Controller. I have walk slightly faster button. Walk, look, aim, QTE choose. Oh, the QTE is all done by the sticks. Okay. So it is the sticks, it's not pressing the buttons. Shoot. Council back and walk faster. That was Jennifer's fighting for its life. Like, no, no. Don't let me be attached to her, no.
I was looking at the actors.
Yeah.
It's not a spoiler. 186.
Jesus. Ah. So with these kind of games, when people say there's that many endings, it's like Detroit Become Human.
186.
Yeah, 186 variations and variants and variables.
1,000 pages of dialogue.
Yeah, can see that.
186 endings.
Yeah, but it is going to basically be, there will be like, I don't know, 10 different actual outcomes, and all the other things are different variations that can happen within those outcomes. But yeah, we're all good. Cool. Yep. Yeah. Back to it. Yeah, it's like 1,076,000 versions of killing yourself. It's got 26.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
He's not even looking.
Hey, eyes on the road!
What?
Max!
Look at the person.
Oh, the car!
Oh my fuck! Did anyone else see the back passenger?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What?
Papa says that you
no,
hurt.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
No, you avoided hitting a person.
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
There's also no difficulty settings on this. Just like it wasn't in Until Dawn. Good. I'm probably actually going to get more survives.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
I don't like that. All dies. I'll have you know, Until Dawn, I had a, my first run through, I had one death, maybe two. And, every time I mention seeing something, I guess, yeah, that must be true. It's L to walk. Seems guess like until they stop breathing.
So
ah, tomorrow.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Oh, wait. Spoilers. Do I not interrupt? What? Yeah, I'll put a bit of spoilers. Yes, especially with Far Cry 5!
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands.
Well, it sounds like going to a Dark Pieces anthology then.
They are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Tomorrow's a surprise. Look forward to it.
Apparently a ton of scary movie
references. Nice. He's choking a cock. Wait. Down. Watch. You weren't. You was looking up details about the game rather than watching the game. That's what an interrupt looks like. I've seen a choice, an interrupt, and an actual choice.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then yourself
going
up in front of a big old space
heater. I don't like that.
It's better than here.
That was her shadow. That was her shadow on that tree. I thought it was something else. Love the mode angle. Hey, hello and welcome. New game? Yep.
Shit.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Don't want to rock you.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
It begins.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down
there.
Don't
split the party.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay.
I want to prevent it as much as I can. Right.
Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Hold on. I want a brisk walk.
Luck with the car.
Just in the night walk. Oh, yeah, they split the party already. And here we see in the natural habitats Dumas Fucicus.
For people who are going, not having camp things stresses me out.
As far as the intro, no one dies in the intro. Mal, everyone dies in the intro. All the Dark Pictures Anthology games so far, everyone has died in the intro. Except with Until Dawn, where it turns out that only one of the two died, and the other one became one of those creatures. Got no words here. Nice. Oh, there's a thing. Harum scarum. What's this? Back to the first clue. Poster for traveling slideshow. Looks like it's been here a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Why? Why would they be? Well, that's kind of cool, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, no. Why have they let me do this again? Oh, they don't. Oh, they actually haven't let me do it. Okay, they've learned, but I can still do this. Oh, at least they can't make me have my eyes wiggling.
I know where I know David Arquette from.
Oh?
The Scream movies.
Yes, that's what someone said in chat.
Yeah, don't look at chat. But Scream has the, like, it's one of the famous ones. We're in a horror movie. I feel like we need to know the rules.
Yeah, I've seen it.
From David Arquette.
I don't connect to that with him, but I have seen it. Although, to be fair, I'm more familiar with the scary movie.
Don't have sex. Don't drink or do drugs. Don't say, I'll be right back, hello, or who's there. Those are the rules. Don't split the party.
He's also been in Buffy. I do not remember watching Buffy. I know I did, because my parents watched it religiously, and I did not like it. Oh yeah, she's so gonna die. Cass is a horse? What? Isn't Sharkboy and Lavagirl? What the fuck is that? I feel like everyone's abandoned watching the thing and just pulled up IMDb.
What the hell?
Famous people, we gotta see where they're from. Ooh.
Oh, Silas the Dark Boy.
That woman was talking about Silas. Only the best, worst movie ever.
Yikes.
No, that's Dead Snow or Iron Sky.
This is too weird.
It's just a board saying, Silas, Bog Boy.
It said Claire saw one.
There. Slideshow act, Silas Dog Boy. I'm sure, but I'm going to say definitely reflects the time it was made. What, Spy Kids? So, for context, movies involving kid protagonists and made for kids, I very much avoided, because either I was in my young thing of, if it's not a cartoon, I'm not interested, or I progressed into my adolescent thing of, if it's a kid, if it's got kids in it, it's for kids, and I don't want to watch it. Smith hearing anything again because you sleep through. It's hearing what? That was worrying, that little cousin. Nope! Fucking nope! You're like, oh, she is definitely dead. This is very much, you know. Oh, I saw that shadow over there. Okay. It's not a new game called Observer. Does that anything to you when she got the game? Yeah, Monday. Well, no, it wasn't Monday. It was Tuesday. I did a one-off game stream and played exactly that. Okay, so yeah, there wasn't the cat is a horse. Then what was it? Kelly?
What?
Apparently you said something that sounded similar to the cat is a horse. That's why I asked. Then no, that'll be fine. Oh, I saw that. Well, you can't throw a load upon you, you've got to look back at car insurance. Dead. It's the intro to a supermassive game, they're both dead.
Hey, what's wrong? What's wrong? Is everything alright? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
You all right? Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
My entire time.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Stuck in the mud. No matter what he's doing, it's not gonna do much. You're gonna need to get out and do something about it, my dude.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay. Oh my god, my heart just exploded. That's
roll it down.
Hi, officer.
Sam Raimi.
This evening?
Ted Raimi.
Neither of you injured.
Really, we're fine.
So you're complaining.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Path chosen. What?
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
I love these little tutorial videos.
Yeah.
Be honest.
We something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and now here we are.
Something jumped out.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Cop seems anxious. Ooh.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
It's Ted Raimi, yeah, of course. Convincing.
Remember, we don't talk to the cops.
Oh.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading up to Hagrid's for a summer camp. Oh.
We're new
counselors.
Don't
talk to cops in general.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Guy to Thorfinn.
You're not gonna make it to Hagrid's quarry. Not tonight.
Why has he got blood on his neck?
Harbinger Motel. Nearest place, you can bunk up there for the night, okay?
Why is there blood?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Just pass it to him through the window.
Okay. For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
I'm fine.
Okay. Oh.
Wouldn't be blood on his neck if he was a vampire. There'd be puncture marks if it was someone else feeding on him.
Okay. So, we...
Why?
Are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Apius. Why are you trying to go through the blinds?
I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Who wants to look?
Right.
They might, wouldn't have much of a leg left. Depends on the vampire.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Can't tell Sam Raimi's related to him because he pulled off creepy perfectly. Sussy Backer.
He was one of my favorite actors.
Who?
Ted Raimi.
Ah. I've not knowingly seen him in anything.
He was the incredibly sweet comic.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Don't recall seeing that enough.
That guy was giving me.
You see such stuff saying on the wall.
They needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see
was,
that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Like he can hear you.
Oh man.
You wanna cry? Maybe?
Alright,
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm. And the motel is here. Stuff. Okay. I only ever saw the Evil Dead films.
What's there?
Never saw the Ash vs. the Evil Dead stuff.
Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the
or
advice?
Or make sussy back at Council Command?
Who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass
hotel. Rely on the mod to keep me up to date.
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
I'm honestly surprised it wasn't to death yet.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Did.
What's the difference?
This is the difference.
Just gonna say no matter how creepy the cop would rather go to a murder hotel than some creepy ass camp.
Check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
I mean, if you're expected somewhere.
Clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete...
I mean, personally, I would never go to a camp in the first place.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Is anybody home?
You dying. Sorry, I've broken the rules.
Not a fan of her. She broke the rules more than once. At least three times now. Three rules infractions. So, hello, you dread both of you to a camp based in Thailand and hope the council raised voice message you could get the day early. I don't like that. Was not a fan of that. I wonder if it's telling me which way to go. This goes to the place out after becoming a counselor. Shouldn't that be like the first thing you do before becoming a checking the place out to see where you're going to? I don't know. I don't know how camp works. It's an American thing. Also, no phone flashlight works like that. What's in the kill you makes you stronger?
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
And the reason why phone flashlights don't work like that is because phone flashlights aren't flashlights. Flashlights are directional, which work kind of like that. A phone's flashlight is actually just the camera flash being permanently on, which is designed to illuminate a large area. They have a wider scope of illumination. So she'd be able to just hold it up and illuminate the entire thing there. Ominous. Oh, yeah. A flashlight more like shotguns than pinpoint beams. Yep. Everyone wants to see what's in that door, though. I really do. Oh, yep. It's a walk slightly faster button. Nope. Oh, it's a basement door as well. Runs dangerous. Hell, to be fair, there wasn't even running available in The Devil in Me. I'm just jogging. Still the fastest thing we've got in a supermassive game, though. Oh, I don't like what I just saw. What the fuck is that?
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, I didn't like any of that.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
That looked like it was actual film rather than computer generated.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Oh, God.
Let's break the stab the eye. Same.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring...
Yeah, bring the toolbox. That'd be another OBS.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
I mean, to be fair, when you were looking, they did dash off to the side.
Okay, so...
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's tracked.
Why would she think there's some...
Was super loud.
So the outside, whatever's in being kept in, it's not stuck. Yeah, it's not stuck with a padlock. Padlocks don't accidentally close. I don't think that's saved in time. Try and get a good screenshot for the thumbnail.
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
I love it. I love it.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Why did she drop the hammer? Why has she dropped the hammer?
Hey, be careful.
She's clearly not thinking of being careful if she's, happily dropped the hammer.
What are you doing?
I'm just...
Not your hammer's on that way.
You know, I'm scoping it out.
I'm gonna reject that British recharge. I'm only gonna be doing this for another 25 minutes. I really would not like to let Neku a whole cup of tea before bed. Ian. Bloody collar. This bloody collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Ian's a nice name. Shut up, Laura.
Max?
Oh, we got cannibals. You might want to go back and get him. No, all dogs are called Fido and Rex. You wanna go back and get Max?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
I don't like that camera angle.
I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh.
Max. Max.
Miss White. Help.
Dog, you seen Big Dog, you can beat a horse big. A horse? No. Help? You're probably going to die anyway. You're both dead. Path chosen. Giora. Seen Doc Breeze absolutely massive, to be fair, like easy person level. Oh yeah, definitely. Just, you know, not horse sized.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Every little movement, every little thing you do, is it sleight of hand
that ass
commands my heart to love you? Every
Jesse.
Little movement, every motion of your
on the jawbone jam, a pretty painful injection spot. Title drop.
Across the full moon.
Every little movement.
Dog boy.
Is beyond improvement.
Copper too big for a.
You are the magician. I've been wishing for forever.
An animal that came out of nowhere.
I don't think that was. I think they were one and the same. Are we going to meet our new curator?
A different curator?
Because in Until Dawn, we had the therapist.
Hello, my friend. Welcome.
Yes, we are.
Grandma!
We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you?
We're arrow cards.
To be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. If you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Ooh. Liking this. Prologue. I pressed the button to bring up the details of the trophy. Hackett's quoted forever. Oh no. Oh no. Can we tell you about the tarot cards, or did the previous game have a similar mechanic? I think previous games have had similar mechanics, like with the premonition pictures and with the totem pole pieces in Until Dawn. But, like, you know, hidden collectibles that will reveal more things.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, full school bus this time.
Laters. Peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
Oh.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Top piece of horse, but I'm just like, yeah, no, I'd like to.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
God, space Jacob, God. You're a fucking himbo already.
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay. Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is,
Go for Mishka.
You've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness.
Oh, she's my favorite character.
Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Someone is very shit at life, Petrus.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
I want her to survive. If you kill her, I will be upsetty. Look, it's not maximum difficulty. I'll be fine. The reaction thing is just left stick. It's fine. Although there is a button in the controls for shoot and also one for aim, so oof. It's always maximum difficulty. There's no difficulty in this. Guarantee first to die now. I'll do it for you. I will do it on purpose next.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, son.
Screw you not taking advice from a sign. Faster. No, you don't listen to signs.
Jake, bags, focus.
Thanks, that's what.
Jacob, go upstairs. Jacob, get bag. Caitlin moves on with her goddamn life.
Okay, I like Caitlin. Oh.
Oh, hey. This is Emma's.
Why would you do that? I was like, oh, I'll put it in my pocket and give it to her later. No. On your wrist. Like a creep. Right, you a thief. Oh, hey, this was Emma's. Exactly. Your bracelet? I think you mean our bracelet, comrade.
Hey, what are you listening to? Good to know.
Storm magic with absolutely zero bad things. What? You want to let me go and investigate Aurorama? No? Dresden, what are you talking about?
Station is
Jesus Christ. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
It's broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just.
Dylan, please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Well, he's having a shit time of it. That's a clue. Hackett Summer Quarry Summer Camp was established way back in 1953 and still going strong today, nearly 70 years on. Well, this is set recently. But you can read cursive. That's why they have the translations. Well, that looks nice out there. But I could read. Oh no, the window's broken as well. Oh no.
Oh, Skill.
What was Skill about that?
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
You're in the wrong game. Do you have any idea what iron is? Of course I do. It's like goldy or bronzy, or it's made of iron. Kind of reminds me of Until Dawn's cabin.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh.
Yes,
yeah,
that's
right.
The alphabet.
Is that A2.
I'm gonna write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring. Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Oh, wow. This corridor that leads nowhere. There's not a staircase up there, though. So, oh, it's just a place, man.
This place needs a serious overhaul.
Time to bust down some doors or knock some skulls, cause now they're all being jerked in the hindrance. Yep.
Jesus.
Oh, yes, the dust. Oh, no, these ones are blocked as well. Oh, but the bags are here. Nice try, Mal.
It's good to have that.
Emotional damage to go with the emotional baggage.
All
All right.
This is all emotional keepsake. Oh, no, right.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Jacob's a fuckboy.
Sexy. Ah, sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob...
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, not Pasco.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
With a smolder.
I know, I think his smolder got broken.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check. Oh,
okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
I'll wait for him
You're
to die.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
As this game constantly pisses me off, I hate all their personalities. Oh, God.
That's right. Because I could charm the pants off a snake.
The guy who's sitting down listening to his music, he's the best one by far.
I definitely said dumber.
Yep.
And Emma, because she hasn't spoken yet.
Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
Oh, welcome, Gothic.
It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, it doesn't kill you.
Thank you for your contribution to the SAP Stream Challenge.
I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Wow.
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Why? Jacob, you fuckboy!
Oh, this looks important. Shit. I will hook you right back up tomorrow, okay? Thank you, promise.
That's now leaking fuel.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Go along. Oh, Nick! Boom. Oh.
I thought he said
there
dick.
It is.
Oh, ooh. Man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some sick
freaks. Surrounded by freaks.
Yeah. Yeah, agreed, Vest.
Oh,
total fuckboy.
I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only.
Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
Right, cool. Well.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn, now we burn.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hookup.
Okay, okay, let's all put our little dicks away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You see, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
Wow. Fucking wow. However, I just saw a save icon. I don't know who this is. But we're going to find that out next week. Because that's what, how much time we've got. Okay, Nick would get any cheeky, he has a foreign accent. All reminds me of an advert that I saw when I used to live in Manchester. It was an advert to go to Las Vegas. It says, go where your accent is aphrodisiac. Can confirm. Yeah, that's been unexpectedly finishing off the Dark Pictures anthology season one and straight into another thing that's probably worthy of being a Dark Pictures game, because same people, spiritual successor to Until Dawn, same style. I could have staying in the same same YouTube thing. I might as well just keep calling this the Dark Pictures anthology.
Super massive. For super dark massive pictures.
Super massive.
Super dark massive pictures. Super massive dark pictures.
That just sounds like it's a porn title. But yeah, so that's where I'm going to be ending things for today. Thank you all very much for coming along, for your support. It's all greatly appreciated in whichever way you've chosen to show it. Next stream for me is going to be tomorrow at, brain. 7 p.m. BST, which is 2 p.m. EST, where I'll be going back to Yakuza 0 after a little hiatus. I have caught up with where we left off on the PS5 version. I'm now running it on the PC. It's a lot smoother, and it has one quality of life mod on it. And it also has volume controls. So that's new. It's actually got quality of life improvements in the game. So, thank you again, everyone. And until next time, hope you have a good rest of your day, a good night, a good evening, a good morning, or good afternoon, or a good day. Whatever the time is for you. Till then, though, stay safe, stay amazing, and see you later. Bye.